like it. Oh, there's something there. Fall, fall, fall. Ron, really wish the powers that be could issue us radios that didn't suck ass. Most of the time, I prefer to keep thing pen to paper, but every once in a while, it'd be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I didn't think she'd get that I took the job so I wouldn't have to deal with her or mom. I've been sitting at the spot for a while now thinking about what to say to her, but I am a quarter way through this bottle of Fife's instead. Miss you, Dave. Let's keep it. We'll ask her about it later. Toilet paper. Okay. I thought it was in a bottle of alcohol. Sturgeon. What's a gun? I thought it was a number one. Never know, maybe I'll need it later. Don't want it to get wet. Old toilet paper. Okay, I saw a second one around here. Yeah, it's to my right. Okay, I can go that way though. Across the water. Oh, we can go around it. So we have to go that way. And it doesn't go that way. Okay, it doesn't show that on the map. How do I get across it? Okay, go up that. Troubles here. You jump the rocks, but you can't, but you can walk across the water. is it showing a red line if I can't go that way though? I don't get it. See, I'm almost on the red line. The red line is here. It's sort of a path. Jump button. You climb up cliffs, but you can't get past that. The red line goes there. I don't get it. Okay, I guess you can't go that way. It's too bad. How would you get there? There's still the cachet there, 308. Unless you go through medicine wheel. Let's turn left. This way? Well. See where this goes. Don't use the lake. I want to go to medicine wheel, that's where I want to go. Okay, this looks like medicine wheel. It's a bunch of rocks in a circle. Trail goes that way. The other cache. Oh, it's blocked off too. Alright, good. Oh, wait. We're almost through. Can't you clear the bush like you did before? Okay, maybe it's for later on.
Oh, Okay, now I'm ready. Let's get to work.
Good. Now get to work. Nice afternoon.
I might never leave.
Well, I come up with some bad news. Two young women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were reported missing. They've got parents out in California who haven't heard from them in a week. They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen them.
No, the person who killed them saw them last.
I didn't do anything to them.
What about their camp?
That wasn't me. You know that.
Don't get defensive.
Get defensive. Look, you're accusing me of killing.
I mean, if they turn up dead, then maybe. Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble?
Yeah, don't.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
Yeah, but you left your sheets there full of the DNA. Sperm-covered sheets. Unless you pee in bed.
Henry? Henry, wake up.
What? What do you want?
Get out of bed and pick up the radio.
Oh, yeah.
What do you want?
Hey, you big dumb idiot.
Hey, it's still 4:26.
You're a big dumb idiot.
Oh, baby, you sound tired.
I am.
Are you having a nice time?
I don't know. There's some weird stuff going on.
Oh, that's too bad.
It's his wife?
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Okay, Jules.
Delilah seems nice.
Sure.
Bye, baby.
What was she doing there? It's a dream? Hike north to retreat.
Is it too much of a pain in the ass to bring supplies all the way up to our towers?
Well, I get my stuff hand-delivered.
Oh, how's that work?
It's the perks of a decade of service. You're out hiking in 90-degree heat, and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair? Anyway, when you find the supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more. There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky. You know, my sister eats 6 prunes a day. 6. She's, like, really precise about it. She'd be great at this job if she didn't need wheelbarrows full of marijuana to function. So, like, 2 weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night. You were sleeping, I guess, and all I heard was the name Jules through the mumbles. I just thought it was so sweet. I wanted to wake you up, but then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation and I'd just be spoiling it. I hope you're doing okay, you know, when it comes to her.
I am.
Good. I'm glad. Look. So, a couple of months before I took this job, I... I was with this guy, Javier.
Javier.
He's incredible, caring, sexy as hell. He was a driller down in Casper. We dated for almost 5 years. I was working with the Wyoming Outdoor Leadership School, and I was obsessed with it. I wanted to be an instructor so badly. And I was sure I was going to marry Javier as soon as I could be bothered. Waltz was also a good excuse to get out of town, drink whiskey in the mountains, cut loose. Then, Javier's brother got killed working in Gillette, and for some reason, I didn't come home. Javier said it was fine. He'd go to the funeral, take care of his mom, stuff like that. It'd be easier solo. When he came back, he left me. I came out here. I lied and told my sister he fucked our neighbor. So, I lied to you. I came out here with a broken heart just like you. I figured you've told me so much about you. So, you know, there's something about me. We both fucked up.
Found the supplies.
Oh, good. Enjoy.
All right. I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Who do you think I am?
I was thinking of it, but I didn't do it.
Suppression, but I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer. And she doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something funny or something practical or a little risque when coming up with them. But why don't you do the honors?
The Big Fire and the Flapjack Fire are Delilah.
No ideas, huh?
Delilah's a nice name.
No, you big dummy.
I was kidding.
No, you were not. You're sweet, but we can't call it the Delilah Fire.
Okay, what then?
How about my middle name, June?
The June Fire, even though it's July.
I like it.
A nice voice.
So there's this creek down the hill, and, you know what my favorite thing to do is?
Get naked. Skinny dip.
What's that?
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day. And then, on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot, I have something nice and cool to drink. I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe. She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head.
Yeah, we have one.
You'd like it there.
Can we do that?
I've had one too many bad experiences with tequila. A little reticent to try it again.
Well, maybe you just need a new, good experience with it.
Yeah, maybe.
Are you looking at the fire?
No, I'm not.
You should. Let me know when you are.
Okay, I'm looking at it again.
I love how they look at night. During the day, it's just smoke, but when the sun is down, you can just get lost.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're here.
Why do you say that?
Because I do. I'm not crazy. I mean, we've had such a good time, right?
Because I do. I'm glad you're here because I do.
I like you.
Oh?
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you. not in the same way.
Yeah, you like teasing me.
And I know you're not really available, but I want you to know, well, maybe it'd be nice to get together at the end of the summer.
We could do it now.
We don't have to plan or even talk about it. I'm just having the thought. I wish I was over there. It'd be nice to be near somebody. We could talk about these radios. We could, you know.
Yeah.
What? What could we do?
Well, let me tell you.
Oh, I wanted to know. Is she horny? She's been there too long.
You're going fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Well, I won't tell anyone you're a poacher. That reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Problem bear? Fuck that. I am of the opinion that they are all problems.
Come on, please.
Ugh, can't believe I'm gonna leave this planet as a pile of bear shit.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
Well, what's this?
Someone left their clipboard out here.
Huh. It could have been one of the Fish and Game folks. See if there's a name or a credential or something. I can call it in.
It's... Holy shit.
What's going on? You didn't actually find a bear, did you?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Wait, hold on. Something's out here.
Henry? Worried. You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know, devastating. Regardless, just let me know, okay, Buckaroo? Oh god, I don't know why I just called you that.
Where's the canyon? I want to go fishing. Can we go fishing? Oop, canyon must be here. What's this?
I found a walkie-talkie out here, too.
Okay.
It's going shithouse.
Oh.
What happened, Henry?
I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know.
Jesus Christ.
Let me get this straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with the radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I don't... What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's where you saw that damn fence. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you. This just seems like a misunderstanding or something.
Why would I make this up? It's an insane lie at worst, and a shitty prank at best.
And you've been feeling okay?
I feel fine.
Okay, I'm sorry, I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
No, they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer...
Someone is out here with a walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who.
And cutting ropes.
What do you think is going on behind that fence?
Apparently a lot of following you around taking notes, which is unfucking believable, Henry.
You're telling me. Alright, I'm on my way to Wapiti Meadow. I'll let you know what I find.
There's got to be a reasonable explanation. Also... I'm gonna call around and see if anyone's had anything weird happen to them or seemed spooked. I don't want to make this bigger than it is yet, you know?
Yeah, understood.
Yeah, okay. Hike safe.
So this is a cache, but I don't see it. Let's just go to Wapiti Station, we'll come back here. Or at the fence.
Alright, I'm here. Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
There's a door.
And what are the odds they left the gate unlocked?
Hello, I'd imagine.
Look, I'm not going to be able to get into this place.
Oh, shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in 2 shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a mine a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
South of Ruby River. Oh, wow. South. All the way down there. This is the fastest way. Where we came. Yep. There's a cache here somewhere. To my right. This way. What's this? There it is. Did you get my note about what went down at work? The sheriff isn't too pleased with me, but I don't know. I probably overdid it. Wish you would have been there. I guess you must have got hung up. P.S. Amigos in Spanish and Profesionales. Okay. Keep that. No fireworks. What's in here? Old sweater. Richard Sturgeon. Didn't you write the other book too? Oh, put it in there where you got it. Not where you got it. Thank you. Okay, so now we got the map updated. South of Ruby River. Okay, so now we gotta go all the way back. Like this way. I wonder where it is. This way. Well, it's going to be a long walk, hike. East of the lake.
I'm wandering around east of the lake. Which way is Ruby River?
It's in the southeast corner of your map. The scout camp where the firefighters were staged should be on your map. It looks like a little triangle with a flat bottom.
Yeah, it looks like a tent.
How did I never see that before?
East. Okay, so it's there. We're there. We'll just keep going this way. No, I'm going the right way. Shoot, let's go back up. Let's forgot where it came from. Let's just go see what's behind that gate in the cave. I'm sure gonna find a key or something, or an axe, or...
Hey, I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
Nothing really, or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
That doesn't sound like nothing.
It's nothing, I promise.
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Aw, he's worried about her. Okay, keep going. Oops. Keep going straight. Yeah, keep going straight.
What's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scary it would have been.
Brian.
He had his dad to protect him. Ned, right?
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break. Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here?
Yeah, it was made by Crow American Indians hundreds of years ago. There are lots of small ones. Have you ever been to Medicine Wheel Monument over in the Bighorns?
Well, I sure haven't.
Well, it's worth a 3-hour detour on the way home in August.
Neat. I'll keep it in mind.
Why to turn right? I don't see a way to turn right. What's this? This? Well, I think we went in the right direction. I just don't see how to get over this. The bush, and now what? What's here? Gotta be something here. I don't think we go here. What the heck? Map. Why are we in there? So why did I clear this? What's in here? Ruby River. Ruby River. That's still burning. To straight or right? Let's go right. There or there? There, there. What's here? All goes to the same place. Okay, so here's Ruby River. Oh, we were here earlier. It wouldn't let me go through the bush. Well, maybe it'll let me do it this time. I'm not jumping stones, I'm gonna run through it. Where we open this? Nothing new. Also, now it's cleared. Oh, probably because of the fire. Skidoo. Yeah. Rex snowmobile.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but,
right there. Oh.
Well, folks kept stealing it.
Because it's called Pork Pond?
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
The bridge to the camp is out.